Turning to a land across the sea, where all the scenes of bygone years come plainly back to me. And now my heart is yearning for that little isle so grand. I'd be happy could they move it to dear old Yankee land. If Blarney Castle stood in dear Chicago, if Mugford Abbey stood upon Broadway, if Shannon bells rang out in Philadelphia, and Killarney's lake flowed into Frisco Bay, if the River Shannon only ran through Boston, for my native land I'd never shed a tear. Every fellow would be seen with the charming sweet Colleen if they'd only move old Ireland over here. We wouldn't need two green flags on the rear end of a train to let you know the engineer has got an Irish name. Would Germans be elected? Somebody said to me. I said, you bet they would, sir, in dear old Germany. We'd put the Donnybrook in good old Brooklyn. The Blarney Stone would stand in Herald Square. Along Broadway you could pick Dublin daisies. Every German band would play an Irish air. Erin Goodbrow we'd find on silver dollars. Petrozzini then would sing Bedelia Deal. Maggie Klein would feel at home, so would little Georgie Cohn, if they'd only move out Ireland over here.